There's something happening in Russia that Americans are less interested in than the hacking of their own democracy. The World Cup. Soccer. Football.
Football!
It's an entire month of global unity, fair play and good sportsmanship. Everything that stands in complete opposition to Putin's Russia. Best of luck to all 32 teams competing. And if anyone named Vladimir hands you a cup of anything, do not drink it. No, I heard that the Russian team are entirely made up of bots.